What's the deal with Islam?
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the name of God, the most merciful, the ever merciful. Assalamu alaikum, peace be upon you. And welcome to What's the Deal with Islam? Answering your questions about Islam and Muslims. Today's question is, why do Muslims use the name Allah for God? Only a relatively small percentage of Muslims speak Arabic as their first language. Yet Muslims around the world use the same word for God, Allah. But why? Why doesn't everybody just use the word for God in their own language? Well, one reason is that since the Quran was revealed in Arabic and Muslims use Arabic multiple times a day in prayer, the word has something of a unifying quality for Muslims. No matter where we're from, no matter what language we speak, Allah is one word we can all understand. While there's nothing wrong with using other words for God, most Muslims are accustomed to using the word Allah, and many prefer to use it in place of the word for God in their own language. However, a deeper reason that's often cited is the unique quality of the word Allah. Look at the English word God. We spell it with a capital G and we understand it to mean the one true God. But make it a lowercase g and it can be referring to Zeus, Ganesh, Thor, or anything that people worship. Since capitalization doesn't come across in speech, there's really no way to distinguish between God and God. If you add an S, it very easily becomes gods, and it can become male or female. On the other hand, Arabic has two different words for God and God. The word for God is ilah, and the word for God is Allah. On top of that, the word Allah is unlike most Arabic words in that it cannot be made plural, nor can it take gender. So when you say Allah, there's no confusion. You're talking not about one of many gods, but the one and only God. You're talking not about a man or a woman, but the creator of men and women. Capital G-O-D, God. Thanks for watching, and until next time, peace be upon you. Assalamu alaikum. And to Allah belong the best names, so invoke Him by them.